these children, they will not like, they won't let me pack in peace. Look at everything. This children will not let me pack. Girlfriend, she's upset. She's going off about something that you said. Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't.
Besties, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing today? I know you all miss me so much, and I miss you too, guys. I miss you so much, like I miss you guys so much. And I'm sorry I haven't posted for a very long time. Like, it's almost a year I haven't posted. I think, yeah, if I'm not wrong, it's almost a year I haven't posted for months now. Reason because of actually, this is one of the reasons I haven't posted. I know I promised you guys that I was going to be consistent the last time I dropped my video, and I'm sorry. I apologize for not keeping to my words. I don't want to make any promise. I don't want to make any promise this time, but we're gonna try, okay? Guys, Katie, oh my god, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so happy. Finally, the journey since 2019 is finally over. We are finally relocating, guys. Today is Wednesday, 21st of February. I'm just going to get ready to leave the house to go to the mall. I have some errands to do today. First, I need to go to the bank. From bank, I will go to the mall to shop for some things I'm going to be needing for this travel. Yeah, so let's go. Daydream. Life feels like a daydream. And I just wish that I could wake up. I just wish that I could wake up. My mind whispers into nighttime. Voices always keeping me up, telling me that I should give up. Cause lately I've been in the backseat to my mind, trying to take control.
To tomorrow.
Hi, besties. Oh my God, yesterday literally drained me. Like, I was so busy that after making my hair, I had to pick my brothers from GU Park. Like, I'm so tired. I woke up early today. I woke up very early. I woke up around 6 a.m. because I've not packed. Like, I'm leaving tomorrow and I haven't packed my stuff at all. So that's why my room is a bit of a mess right now. So I want to start packing. Let's pack and get ready for tomorrow. We are leaving tomorrow. Today is Sunday and this is 10:15. I don't know if you guys can see. Sunday 25th. I'm going to start packing right now. Let's go. Also, my hair. I don't know if you guys have seen my hair. I'll try and maybe by tomorrow when I'll be showing you guys the outfit of the day, you guys will see my full look on my hair. So guys, look at everything. Like these children, they will not like, they won't let me pack in peace, and everywhere just jam-packed. So let's start with food stuff first. I'm going to be putting everything inside this box. Oh my God, like this house is a whole mess. Let me start packing so that yeah. All right, so this is the food stuff side. I just finished packing this now, so let's go to what next. Okay, let me pack my hair care and my skin care now.
Take glory, Holy Ghost, now forever,
now forever more.
Edema, Ezia, Edema, Edilo, Vemoma, Uyoba, Edema,
Edema, Edema,
Edema, Edema, Edema, Edema,
Edema, Edema,
Edema. Okay, let's be in the mood of prayer.
Please.
Most gracious Father, we thank you for today.
No way that we are sinning against you. No way that we are sinning against you. We are asking you, O Lord, to forgive us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
But I say in your word that whatsoever we ask in your name, that you will surely do it and grant it for us. But at this hour, we are asking for your
okay. I don't know how else to say. just wish that I could wake up. I just wish that I could wake up. My mind.
On our flight 145 out to Barcelona.